They say life isn't going to be the same in this global crisis.
But we forgot the crisis of our hearts in relationship with our Rabb.
He bestowed us with another blessing month
to redeem ourselves and light up our hearts.
And now we have reached the end of this month.
But remember, Allah is neither limited by Ramadan nor Laylatul Qadr.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Baqarah, "When my servants they ask about me, let them know that I am near. I respond to the call of the caller when they call upon me. So let them respond to my call and let them have faith in me so that they may be guided." One of the beautiful things about this ayah, as said by one of our scholars by the name of Ibn Ashur, is that this ayah, this verse, comes after a group of verses that command us with things. So we're commanded about fasting, we're told to praise Allah, and then we're told to thank Him. And so after all of these commands, the servant might ask, what is in there for me? What is it that Allah offers me? And so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala responds by saying, let them know that I am near and I respond to their call. So the beauty of following the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is that you have Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's companionship and He responds to your call when you call upon Him.
Remember, being a good Muslim doesn't end with Ramadan.
Rather, Jannah should be our final goal.
After a long month of fasting, it's time to celebrate.
So, let's rejoice on this special day.
We wish you and your family an Eid full of happiness and joy.
Eid Mubarak!
Eid Mubarak, everyone!
Eid Mubarak!
Together and celebrate! Today's the day, so come on, no time to waste. Sometimes the world